he has a hero four like me, but yeah, but the only thing that I'd need, I'd actually nearly take the hero four off him and the chest harness. Everything else I wouldn't take off him because I wouldn't.
Chest harness would be ideal for a bunch of dogs.
Yeah. On the motorbike. Well, I'd say you could put it on Link and he'd manage it because he's strong.
Yeah.
Maybe not on Coobsy.
That's how I thought. I tapped it with the stick,
right?
And I could hear the, you know.
Yeah, sure. Look,
so it would be interesting. This, you know, obviously you can take out whatever bit of it you want. To
yeah, of course. Are you catch you okay if Shawnee appears in it inadvertently? Some people are strict about that, you know. Come on. Johnny, sure, I can barely see the dogs in front of me.
You got the dog back then?
Yeah.
The dog back then, I think they were on a horse.
Alright.
I thought he was coming around to us at one stage because he had, so he's facing us, so he went around to his left. It looks like he was coming towards us. That's why I didn't try to run away. So instead of trying to make it all go for sauce, I wanted to run. No, I actually walked down toward him.
Yeah.
In other words, look, we're doing nothing out of the way here.
Of course, yeah.
They'd only be, I think, afraid you could be messing with horses.
Yeah.
Maybe you're trying to put horses in. That's why there's so many fences there, because trying to keep them out.
Come on, Cuba.